The NMU women's game followed. NMU looking for their fifth straight win hosting Parkside this afternoon. We're scoreless in the 13th minute. That is until Hannah Costamo nets her fourth goal of the year to put the Wildcats up 1-0. But it wouldn't take the Rangers long to answer in the 16th minute. This goal here by Emily Mickelson will tie the game up at one apiece. And that would be the final, a 1-1 draw. NMU is back in action this Sunday hosting Purdue Northwest.